You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
Like Pinocchio.
They never let poor...
Hey guys, this is Pierce Gaming, and yes, I have my elf. I have my elf caramel right here. I don't know why. He flew on my bed.
That's a creepy elf.
And yeah, the elf on the shelf, Christmas tradition. Even though it's Christmas, I don't know if she's still here, even though in the book, see, look. Yes. Okay, I'm just trying to see it right now. Alright, wait. So, it says on this page, the night before Christmas, my job's at N, and then the rest of the year, with Santa Elspeth, but I don't know why, but she's still with me, so we'll even have more adventures. So here she is. She was a surprise. Let me just make some. All right, there she is. She's like a tinker. She's kind of like Michael. Oh yeah, I painted my nails. She's kind of like Michael. I named her Caramel, and yeah, if you guys enjoy, make sure to subscribe, and leave a like if you have an elf on the shelf. Comment down below also, so yeah.
Rudolph, join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.